for the same ball. And Celtic can well do without this sort of confusion. The ball up in the air, it needed a shout, it needed one player to go for the ball. Kept in by Gould. Burley, Larson again. He's the big danger to St Johnstone. Now Craig Burley, shooting chance. There was a huge hush of expectation when round Celtic Park as Craig Burley got the ball at his feet. He struck it well enough, but he hooked it wide of target. Came off the top of Mark Reaper's head. Now Lee Jenkinson got the ball through the legs of Tom Boyd, but slipped as he did so. Boyd's looking for a possible pass, waiting for the McNamara run. It's a good pass. In for Harold Brandbach! He's done it! Harold Brandbach scores the goal, which may well give Celtic the title. He's been much maligned since he came here. He's had an awful lot to prove. Maybe that's the perfect answer. 28 minutes of the second half gone. A sweeping move downfield. The Boyd pass. First time in from McNamara. And there's a top-class finish from Brandbach. His 10th goal of the season. And that one surely has a gilt edge to it. And what did that mean on the touchline? There's your answer. Celtic Park is almost literally bouncing at the moment as the Celtic supporters sing and dance.